What's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom.
Enough! I have fought far too long for the wheel of the Conclave to be examined like some specimen.
You Skylanders don't belong up here in the sky. Be quiet. You know what I mean.
Mr. Zircon has returned with a vengeance. Do not worry, Furball. Mr. Zircon will protect you.
Die as a man, or defeat me as a god.
We don't like being stared at. Is uncomfortable.
Prepare to taste the bitter dust of defeat.
I'm not kissing your stinky sandals.
Not my feet, fool. Defeat. Hello?
I say kill it, Antler, for safe sake. Hmm? Okay, Antler.
Welcome, Colonel Fury.
Well, the good news is you aren't doing this alone.
Okay, I'm in.
I hope she made lots of spaghetti. How are we gonna find the princess with the power going out?
What comes after the end? I don't know. Neither did they. They were just an army engineer battalion, constructing roads and bridges deep in the middle of the Arizona nowhere.
Oh shit! I'm running to the starboard!
Damn it!
Please remain calm and gather.
She's a goal. Right about that, we
gather in the great room. We'll make an announcement when it's safe to evacuate the ship.
Blue, you fucking maniac! You gotta let these people off!